We're down to the top 16 teams in each class, and for 6A, that means half the field is gone. Honestly, every game at this stage is a spotlight game, but we choose one to focus on, and that game this week is a rematch. Mankato West at Chanhassen, number two in the state against number one in Class 5A. It's our spotlight game, part
number two.
I think it'll be a really hard-fought football game in the fourth quarter, just like the last two we've played.
Our guys are ready. Our guys are excited. I mean, sometimes a loss is great. We've been playing awesome since then, you know? So that was one of the benefits.
Mankato West's only loss of the season was to Chan. On that stormy night in late September, when many games across the state were delayed or postponed, Chanhassen won 21-14 after a 90-minute delay.
We found a way to make one more play. It was a really tight, contested game.
We're not going to make excuses. We lost. We should have played better. We didn't do that. We didn't execute when we needed to. Even after that delay, we still honestly had the opportunities. We had the ball first and goal twice inside, once at the four and once at the six. Hats off to Chan. They held us. We didn't get any points. And that's the difference maker right there.
Let's go. Have a night. Have a night.
Both coaches expect a great Section 2 5A final in a great high school football atmosphere at Chanhassen. It's a shame only the winner advances to state, because both deserve it.
There's one team on Friday that's gonna turn in their pads on Monday that's going to be better than at least five of the teams that are gonna make the state tournament. The biggest thing, honestly, that I'm telling my guys is that we learned is that we can't kill ourselves. I mean, we're a good football team. We can't make mistakes. I mean, we felt like in that game that we were right with them. We felt like at times we outplayed them, but we felt like we didn't make the big plays.
I hope our kids are excited. I hope they enjoy it. I think it'll be a great atmosphere Friday night. Minnesota football playoff weather, just like we would expect. Maybe a little snow flurries, hopefully no rain. Doesn't sound like any lightning, so that's a definite plus.
I am with you on that weather report. Let's hope that it stays the way it's forecasted right now, which is about 50 degrees.
That's perfect.
And clear skies on Friday night, November 3rd. It's the rematch. Mankato West and Chanhassen. The winner will go to the state playoffs. The loser is out.
You know, Coach Helgett really summed that up well in terms of there's a true tragedy that one of these teams is not going to make it to the state.
And this comes up every year.
It
with
does.
The way that things are set up.
The way this lined up. But this truly could be a state championship game. And in covering this game, I'm kind of going to treat it that way in my mind, just to kind of absorb it and enjoy it.
Right.
It's going to be a clash.
Well, and he's not trying to create bulletin board material for all the other teams that will make the state tournament.
But
I think an argument can be made that Mankato West and Chanhassen have been the two top teams in 5A.
No doubt.
No offense to Andover or Alexandria or Rogers. They've had great seasons too.
Mm-hmm.
But I think when you look at the way that the rankings have come out over 5A over the course of the year, those two teams really stood out.
So. And when I did cover that previous game, it literally was kind of a coin toss. It was just a couple plays away for Mankato West to be right there.
Yeah.
So like Coach said, so I can't wait for the game.
Yeah.